So, we did this a while ago, Anime Game Night.
Yeah.
No one else liked it but us, but I thought it was a lot of fun, and I thought it made for a great video.
Yeah, so we're gonna do it again, Anime Game Night Z.
And, as is tradition, we gotta open with a Dragon Ball game, because there's just so many of them. This one is special, though. This was the first Dragon Ball game, I think this was the first Dragon Ball game to be released in the West. And it's for everyone's favorite part of the series, Dragon Ball GT. Certainly my favorite.
Yeah.
However, it does not have the voice cast.
It has a different voice cast.
It has a different voice cast with Steve Bloom rocking Goku.
Steve Bloom Goku. That sounds cursed.
I want to see who... I think they... You know what? I'm going to look this up. Because they have... No one was credited for being in this game. But fans have, like, pieced together who the cast is. So, this is based upon the engine of our favoritest Dragon Ball Z game, Jack.
Oh, is it really the same engine?
It's Ultimate Battle 22
versus
again. Versus Man!
Versus Man.
Man Battle!
I'm not gonna go easy on you just because you can.
Who is... That sounds like, sounds like Kathy Westlock.
Is that...
It's not. It's Brienne Sidall.
Sidall, huh? Oh my god!
Oh, that's some jumping.
Oh my god.
Everything is so slow. Look how slow they turn around to face each other.
Yeah, I want to let you know that there is a significant delay between attacking and shit actually working.
You can tell that this was the first 3D Dragon Ball game.
Yeah.
I'm starved to death.
That sounds so familiar.
Retry. No, thank you. Let's play other characters.
Game over.
What? But... So you're gonna be Vegeta?
Yeah.
I guess I'll be Goku.
Tommy and Kalumon.
I won't let you interfere.
What the?
You look strong.
Is that Money Bags? That sounded like Money Bags.
Oh yeah, from Spyro.
I needed Milton James. Who's Milton James? I'm sorry, everything about the game is more interesting than the game. It's Money Bags. Money Bags the bear is Vegeta.
Yeah, he married rich. It makes sense.
God damn.
We've played a lot of, like, shitty fighting games.
This is worse than Ultimate Battle 22.
Yeah, this is really fucking bad. I kind of want Matt McMuscles to talk about this in the worst fighting game.
You're great.
He's doing Goku. Like,
yeah.
You can hear him. He's doing it.
Look at Cell's stance. He's so, like, respectful.
Yeah.
Just approach you slowly and then punch.
Oh, stop.
He carries himself like Big O.
Go, Big O!
That... Ooh. Oh yes, my favorite move, the O-E-O-E-Ha. Well, how did I do that?
I don't know!
Okay, so that's quarter circle square for me. Do you have a quarter circle square?
Let me check.
Down to the right, then square. No?
I can't tell if I'm doing it properly considering how shitty this.
What if I do downright circle? Yeah! Can I just do it infinitely? They don't take key?
What's he saying? Save me this much pleasure when your attack is worthy of brain.
Dad cell.
Dad's. This is like, he sounds like he's like mentoring someone and just. You'd almost be convinced he's like a heroic character the way he sounds.
Yeah.
This is going to be a problem.
Mike Guy. Wait, this Trunks is Mike Guy.
Alright, Lee, we're gonna take on a Majin.
Hey!
Let's see how Vegito sounds, because that's gonna combine both voice actors, right?
Maybe.
It's gonna be Moneybags and Stephen Bloom duet.
I only need my sister.
It's exactly how I thought it was gonna sound! Featuring original the character.
I
don't know what the story mode to this game is, I just know it features an original villain.
How bad could this game... How weird...
Okay, so it's a competent fighting game. As far as I could tell, it just has waggling for no reason because it's on the Wii.
Of course. There's no such thing as freeform training? That's...
I mean, I'm sure there is, but the point is... It's tough, you can take it.
Holy shit, this game's awesome!
Right. Yes, Elitox, this is a motion-controlled fighting game.
God damn. So,
you know, this would be a fantastic game without the waggling. It seems like an okay game with the waggling.
I love the fact... No, because you know that they wouldn't do the fucking, like crazy-ass, like, combos if there was no waggling, all right?
Dibs.
All right, you little shit.
Bleach, everybody!
I am fully just waggling is all that's happening.
That's what I'm doing, Joe. I'm smashing buttons.
Just cool. Cuts it cool, but not very competitive.
Yeah, no, this is fun.
She just fucking chops with her fists.
Yeah!
That all you got?
Spin! Sure you can!
She's a fucking Street Fighter. I want to spin.
No, stop! Why is this got better DBZ fighting game physics than actual DBZ?
Spin?
Is that how you
block? That's her guard.
Oh, what? Here we go.
Oh no!
Oh, I can just.
No, he's getting closer. Okay, Yoruichi, another
kick
fighter.
Oh, kick back! We're gonna do some kickboxing.
Okay.
This is so cool.
Anime.mp4.
From now on, I will stand in heaven. What?
Okay. Evil Gohan.
The self-proclaimed deep red bullet of West Rukai, Yonju Shima.
They all just, like, say their fucking, like, gigantic titles.
That's also got Kyle Pepper. It's Gruff Gohan.
Yeah.
Prepare to die.
Oh, he's doing the fucking Broly!
He did do the Broly.
So cool!
That's a Dragon Ball Z move.
This is the best Dragon Ball Z game. So yeah, this is a Fighting Fury. It's that was released in Europe and not the U.S. and it's based off of Baki.
It was localized for Europe, but they didn't think that anyone would know what Baki the Grappler was, so they just they just called it Fighting Fury and treated it as its own standalone game
and
instead.
And yet they're using panels from the manga, so you know it's based off of something.
Clearly, Orochi Katsumi, who I think is also Gohan.
Yeah.
Dobo Orochi?
Yeah. Who becomes Stephen Bloom.
So, it's very slow.
Yeah.
Like, slower than Tekken slow.
Slower than Tekken 1 slow.
Oh! You go flying!
Yeah, shit.
Look at Hanayama in the bottom right.
Hey! Okay, I found the taunt button.
Oh, drop kick! Oh, that was a move. I circled did something.
Oh,
come here.
Oh, wow. Yep, that's about right for Hanayama. So, okay. I figured it out and it's dumb as fuck.
Okay. Explain.
Alright. Go back.
Explain to me the way the human body works.
Alright. This is standard square. This is holding square while I'm moving forward. This is me hitting forward and square at the same time.
Okay, so there's like smash inputs?
Yeah, it's smash input. Sometimes.
Okay, so my smash attacks are the counters. So Baki is like JoJo if JoJo tried to pretend it was realistic.
Yeah. Yes.
That's my description of Baki. Oh, I got the, yeah, come at me.
Oh, that's a nice sweep. I got one too. Can you imagine trying to play this competitively? What would be the meta?
No, I can't.
Look at that crowd. It's fucking great. What?
What did he do? Did he damage it? Is he doing a rope jump and damaging himself?
If I hit A or X in the air,
it's
I
a knee
damage.
Drop. Right?
Yeah.
But I think I can do a body splash. Hold on. Oh, I don't hurt myself.
Woohoo! Stop it! Oh my god! Okay, we found the meta. Hey, gotcha.
I like how when he jumps, he just stands perfectly upright, too.
I'm gonna jump for a bit.
Woohoo! Lariat!
No, stop it! Help!
So you play as either Mount Toba or Igari Kanji, and you just do body splash until the other guy gives up.
The guard didn't work on the body splash. That left lower left face is so sour looking.
Yeah, because I beat you.
So JoJo's Venture was the first fighting game arcade version, and I think Bizarre Adventure is an updated version. I don't know why they felt the need to include both, but they did.
Maybe it's, I don't know.
Also, if you go right off the screen, you can get some extra characters.
Shadow Dio?
That's Dio when his face was still in the shadows before we met him.
Oh my god. Who is this guy? Khan?
I don't remember who Khan is, but there's sunglasses Kakyoin, so that's cool,
new
right?
Kakyoin.
The swagger as she walks. Yeah, you want some, but you can't have some. That's a good face he's got.
Nice!
It's Kakyoin. He looks like Frisk.
I guess, yeah, you're right.
I gotta stand up. There we go.
I get it, stand up. Wait.
It's just a weird... So there's like three versions of Kakyoin in this game.
Kakyoin is like popular.
Also, Gohan!
Can I not stop time? How do I...
I think we've had Gohan in every game today.
Yeah, he's...
Obviously. Well, except the one he's supposed to be in, the one with Gohan. No.
So what's Alessi mode? Everybody's kids?
I think everybody is playable in a child form.
Yeah. Oh, sweet. Let's do that shit. No, here we go!
Yada yada daze. Sorry.
Yada yada daze! Ora, 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 ora.
Oh my god, this is gonna take forever.
Is there a baby stand? Oh, I can't summon my stand.
No, we can't summon our stand. Oh yeah, we're weak as shit. But I can still use ice.
I look like something from fucking Earthbound!
You do. Oh! Even younger Joseph. Is this him when he's at the restaurant before the time skip?
Seems like it.
I lost like 2 years and you lost like 40 years. I don't think I'm Kid Whole Horse. I think I'm just one of the kids from the show.
Oh, yeah. Was he the guy who, like, his partner jumped into his eye? Yeah, it is him! It is!
Well, so
that
wait,
asshole!
The kid is playable, but the serial killer is not.
Yeah, this is like... I don't understand this.
This is a weird game. You missed some parts.
Oh, yeah?
Where's the bizarre ad? I like this character. I like this guy. I like Dullman. What's appearing?
What the fuck? Oh yeah, there we go!
You rollered me. Also, I'm dealing very little damage to you. Oh, this round. Well, shit.
Oh, wait, hold on.
I know, you can roll roller me? I'm not gonna hold on.
I just realized how fight wasn't working. I had my stand up.
Damn it! That's like the fucking cow from the Inuyasha game.
Yeah.
I can't stop that. Oh, Darian's right. We have to do it, okay? On three. One, two, three.
Oh my god!
Ah, Iggy. I already did Pet Shop.
Well, don't do that again, because he sucks to fight.
So no one's tried Shadow Dio yet?
No, do it.
A dumb character. Dio, but he hides his face.
Yeah.